Mbali Mbata is een van 'n handjievol pasiënte in die wêreld wat weens COVID-19 'n longoorplanting moes kry. Wat haar storie nog meer hartroerend maak, is dat sy swanger was toe sy die virus opgedoen het.
All of a sudden, the doctor telling me that he needs to perform a C-section and operate immediately. And I didn't carry full term. But my husband said, we don't have a choice. We have to let them take the baby out. And the most painful memory I have is that I didn't even see the baby.
Dokter sê die virus het groot skade aan haar longe aangerig.
She was in great trouble because her lungs were really not good. Both lungs were affected from top to bottom with pneumonia, and she wasn't extracting oxygen from the air. So we had to bring her across the escalator treatment.
Where we put her onto ECMO. So ECMO is an artificial lung. So the circuit does the work of her lungs, and that's how we keep her alive whilst she has the COVID pneumonia.
'n Longoorplanting was die enigste ander opsie.
In the world, there have only been a few transplants done for COVID pneumonia because we do believe that most patients get better. However, it was clear that Mbali was getting better from the severe illness she had, except her lungs were not recovering at all.
Sy is bitter dankbaar vir almal wat haar bygestaan het.
The staff was very warm. And they ended up feeling like family, you know. The encouragement that they would give on a daily basis, the nursing staff, the doctors.
Mbata is net betyds uit die hospitaal ontslaan om die paasnaweek saam met haar man en baba dogtertjie by die huis deur te bring. Gerard Pretorius, 1 Nuus, Johannesburg.